folks are going to continue to be breeding grounds for further mutations, potentially, of this virus. This could get worse, folks, worse. Therefore, today, the state of Washington is taking decisive action against this COVID disease. We do so to protect our vulnerable communities, to prevent further calamity to our state, and to once again be on the path to full recovery for the state of Washington. So we will be requiring our state workers and our contractors who come onto our sites, and workers in private health care and long-term care settings, to be vaccinated as a condition of further employment. Individuals covered by this order I will issue today will have until October 18th to become fully vaccinated against the COVID disease.